Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, choose the correct answer in the following. Area lying in the first quadrant and bounded by this circle x square plus y square is equal to 4 and the lines x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 2 is a pi, b pi by 2, c pi by 3 and d pi by 4. Now we know that the area bounded by the curve y is equal to fx and the lines x is equal to 0 and x is equal to a in the first quadrant is given by a is equal to integral from 0 to a y dx, and this is again equal to integral from 0 to a f of x dx. So this is a key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now, first of all, we will draw the figure to find the region bounded by the circle x square plus y square is equal to 4 and the lines x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 2. Now, the equation x square plus y square is equal to 4 represents a circle with center at the origin and radius 2 and the line x is equal to 0 is y axis and x is equal to 2 is a line parallel to y axis. So we have to find the area of this shaded region. Now the shaded region is the region lying in the first quadrant and bounded by the circle x square plus y square is equal to 4 and the lines x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 2. So, by taking vertical strips of height y and width dx, the area of this shaded region is equal to integral from 0 to 2 y dx . Now we have x square plus y square is equal to 4. This implies y is equal to in the first quadrant. now by using this integral, we have area A is equal to x upon 2 into under root of a square minus x square. Now a is 2 here, so 2 square 4 minus x square plus 2 square upon 2 sine inverse x upon 2, and the limits are from 0 to 2. So this is equal to 4 over 2 into under root of 4 minus 2 square plus 4 over 2 sine inverse 2 over 2 minus 0 over 2 into under root of 4 minus 0 plus 4 over 2 sine inverse 0 over 2. So this is equal to 0 plus 2 sine inverse 1 minus 0 plus 0, because sine 0 is 0, so sine inverse 0 is also 0, and this is equal to 2 sine inverse 1, and this is equal to, now sine pi by 2 is equal to 1, so sine inverse 1 is equal to pi by 2, so 2 into pi by 2, and this is equal to pi. So the area lying in the first quadrant and bounded by the circle x square plus y square is equal to 4 and the lines x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 2 is pi. And this is our option A. So A is the correct answer. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.